freshman year. College always seemed so far away until suddenly it wasn't anymore. It felt like I had just walked out of my high school graduation when suddenly I was leaving my hometown and moving into a tiny dorm room with a stranger, finding my way around a huge campus to get to classes filled with hundreds more strangers. It was terrifying. But then, it wasn't anymore. It was fun. Nobody ever really told me what to expect about college, so this is what I would tell my pre-college self. You'll go to a concert, or two, three, four, five. The last one will be for your all-time favorite music artist, and it'll basically change your life.
It was so good!
It was literally the most euphoric experience I've ever had in my entire life.
You will storm the field after standing in the pouring rain, watching your college football team beat their rivals for the first time in 12 years. You'll get to experience real seasons for the very first time, and you'll find out what it's like to live in snow.
I'm loving it.
You will learn that college classes are hard, and you actually have to study every night, otherwise you will keep failing your stats quizzes. You will realize that living just down the hall from your best friends is basically the best thing that could ever happen to you. Dance parties, movie nights, singing to Jake Scott's new song at 4 a.m., staying the night on someone's dorm room floor, pushing all of the mattresses together. Core college memories in the making, and you won't even realize it. You're growing up. You're becoming an adult. You're independent. Except when you get sick, then you're on the phone with mom four times a day just to ask which medicine you need to take. Your faith and your testimony will grow. Your relationship with Christ will strengthen. You will finally get your mission call.
You are assigned to labor in the Washington Kennewick Mission.
And then all of your friends will get theirs too.
You're assigned to labor in the Alpine German speaking mission.
You are assigned to labor in the Colombia, Bogota,
Arizona, Tucson mission.
Argentina,
Uruguay, Asuncion North mission.
Idaho, Boise mission.
In the Chile, San
Salvador. Argentina, Buenos Aires. In the Tahiti. You are assigned to labor in the California, San Jose mission.
Suddenly, your little group is called all around the globe, preparing to serve the Lord and preach the gospel. You will quickly learn that time goes by so fast, it's insane. It almost doesn't feel real. You will laugh harder than you have ever laughed in your whole life, over honestly the stupidest things, but it's fun. And the people here? Yeah, they're pretty cool. The kind of cool where you don't know how you weren't friends with them before because they make your life so bright and happy and fun, and so how did you ever live without them? It isn't all fun and games, don't get me wrong. There will be failed tests, missed assignments, hard days, and a lot of tears shed. The worst part is that at the very end, you'll have to say goodbye to all of the people and experiences that have completely changed your life. But all in all, the good outweighs the bad. And you'll love it. Today has been a really good day. And this past week has been a really good week. And I am so happy.
I've burned my fair share of bridges, opened my fair share of doors. I've met my fair share of women, shut down my fair share of bars. I still love reminiscing, but when I picture it all in my mind, there's always one thing missing, always one thing that isn't quite right. Cause I've been high and I've been low, all the way down to Mexico, to mountainsides and rivers wide and Tokyo lights. Been to London, England in the pouring rain, California to Portland, Maine. But I know all these memories I hold on to would have been better with you. You, better with you. You. I've turned my fair share of pages, I've earned my fair share of scars. I've seen thousands of faces, even tattooed one on my arm. And I still love reminiscing when I picture it all in my mind. There's always one thing missing, always one thing that isn't quite right. Cause I've been high and I've been low, all the way down in Mexico to mountainsides and rivers wide and Tokyo lights. Been to London, England in the pouring rain, California to Portland, Maine. But I know all these memories I hold on to would have been better with you. You, better with you. You. Cause I've been high and I've been low, all the way down in Mexico, to mountainsides and rivers wide and Tokyo lights. Been to London, England in the pouring rain, California to Portland, Maine. But I know all these memories I hold on to would have been better with